Hey everyone, Kung Fu Pandas here. This is an easy way to defeat the boss in the Grandmaster Nightfall, the Corrupted. This was done solely, not because we wanted to, but because we had to. Enjoy the video, please like and subscribe.
Just jump that. We're gonna try something. I'm gonna bypass those guys. Yeah, I'm jumping. I'm gonna jump. Yep. Alright. Yeah, this is... From right here. I got as much as I need, I guess. I don't think. I got 334 edgewise, yeah. Going. Good. Not right now. We're trying to do this Grandmaster, and it's gone better. Yeah. So 1100. Yeah. I'm not sure, Rush. I have no idea. I don't. Thank you. need some ammo regen. I got a third down. Yeah, it's... did you get removed? Alright, we'll have to run it again tomorrow or tonight yet. I think Brooklyn got removed because he was dead for so long, Rush. Definitely not because he wanted to. Halfway. Oh yeah, let me get an ammo regen. Yep, keep doing this. Right, Rush, you're right. Thank you. finally got a grenade on it. I'm at a third. Yeah. Yeah, for sure. We're gonna find out. Yeah. I can't go too close rush, otherwise it might trigger it. So I don't wanna chance that right now. Too high. Yo, got you from behind. Alright, let's see how this goes. Well, I'll get my tether back and then I'm gonna see how this goes. She's pretty low. Like, just a little bit in there. Yep, as soon as I get my tether, I'm gonna jump over. So I should have that here momentarily. All right, let's go.
There's our tech in. You ready?
Yes! Yes!